Welcome to our holiday edition of Harbor Highlights.
On today's show, we have an unstoppable tip on our wonderful Harbor Lights musicians bringing in the holiday season with a song.
We also have traditional carol singing from many students and staff. This and more, so stay tuned.
Good morning, Harbor Lights. I'm Max.
And I'm Orlando. To start our shows today, please stand and join us in the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Wonderful job, teachers and students, at your holiday concerts.
In case you missed that, we have some wonderful highlights.
A special thank you to students who read and accompany our performed solos and duets.
It takes a lot of courage to do that in front of such a large audience. Thanks for being unstoppable.
You still have another opportunity to hear our Harbor Lights students live at the band concert tonight.
Now over to this week's general announcement.
Hi, I'm Tegan.
And I'm Maisie. Here are the holiday lunch specials. Monday, peppermint flavored creamy mac and cheese with broccoli pudding. Tuesday, Saint Nick slider with sugar plum sweet potato puffs.
Wednesday, gingerbread corn dong with Rudolph style green beans. Thursday, humbug chicken and cheese quesadilla, gumdrop refried beans, and finally for Friday, jolly pasta Alfredo with chicken and garlic fudge breadstick.
For the holidays, we have special dress-up days this week. Today is Holiday Colors Day, so I hope you are wearing red and green. Tuesday is Holiday Character Day. Wednesday is Ugly Sweater Day.
Thursday is Wacky Tacky Holiday Day, and Friday is Pajama Day. Remember that all dress code rules still apply.
West Ottawa Science Olympiad will begin on Monday after break, and it's not too late to sign up. Talk to your science teacher or see Mr. Bumstead for more information. Come Monday, January 4th, room 152, and see what it's all about.
Do you love singing and want to challenge yourself? Auditions for the 6th and 7th grade honors choir will be held tomorrow, Tuesday, December 15th.
In order to audition for this choir, you must sign up for an audition time today if you have not done so yet with Ms. Steer.
Unless we get an unexpected blizzard this week, there will be no Ski Club Friday, but we will start after break. You sign up in the library with your $10 for the bus. You should be getting your Ski Club card so you can use it over break.
Congratulations to three-time spelling bee winner, 8th grader Allison Teve, who correctly spelled enunciate in mogul in this 22nd round to win the bee.
Allison and the 7th grader runner-up, Elizabeth Lambert, will compete February 23rd at the Regional B for a chance to go on to the state competition.
Last week in our PBIS lesson, we talked about working hard. Speaking of working hard, Allison spent many hours studying for this year's B, even working with her teachers at lunch to practice.
Hard work pays off, so great job, Allison.
Last week, Student Council put on a talent show in the Panther Playhouse. Here are just a few of our talented Harbor Lights students.
Thanks to our brave students for sharing your talent and to all who attended, which supported our Toys for Tots drive.
We are collecting toys through Wednesday, so make sure to help us reach our goal. We want to see our principals dress up again.
Now over to the final games for the first winter season.
Hi, I'm Caleb.
And I'm Alex. Here are this week's home games.
First for boys basketball, the black teams play their final two games away this week, and the white teams are home Monday and Wednesday, challenging Creekside Middle and Rockford East.
Competitive cheer have an invitational Saturday against Reese Puffer and will continue after break. Congratulations, girls swim and dive for a great season.
After break starts the second winter season sports of wrestling, girls basketball, and boys swim and dive. Make sure you have a current physical on file to participate.
Now back to the anchors.
This week's Unstoppable Tip getting us ready for a new year.
Many of us see the new year as a fresh start to make a positive change. Maybe you've done this in the past and you start off great, but gradually you fall back into your same old habits.
Our Unstoppable Tip gives you some suggestions to help you make and meet this year's new resolution.
Unstoppable Tip for this week is that you need to have a plan or a goal. Our next announcements will be after New Year's, where a lot of people make a resolution, and that's a promise that you're going to try to improve some quality about yourself. In order to make a change, you need to have a plan. Just think about it. If you don't know where you're going, you don't know what your goal is, then how can you work towards it? So you need to set a goal. And when you set a goal, you need to be realistic. Don't set yourself up for failure. In my computers classes, we set up a GPA spreadsheet in Excel, and we use this to set goals for each class, and then we talk about how we calculate the GPAs that average of all your classes. When you set a goal, you want to make sure that you're being realistic. But more importantly than the grade is you need to set up a plan for how you're going to get there. So if your goal is to get good grades, well, what is it that you actually need to do to get those grades? I'm going to make sure I get all my homework done on time. I'm going to make sure that I'm listening in class. I'm going to make sure that I'm doing the things that I need to do to get where I need to go. Now comes the hard work, and that's the sticking to it. And that's the persistence. And you can't do that alone, so sometimes you need some support. So be unstoppable and come up with a New Year's resolution goal and plan that you're ready to keep.
We all have room for improvement, and the most important thing is to keep moving forward. You can't change what happened yesterday, but you can learn from it.
So no one gets stuck making excuses or giving up. Persist and keep going, because that's what being unstoppable is all about.
Before we go, we want to leave you with the holiday song. Thanks, students and teachers, for participating, and feel free to sing along.
And sing
okay.
Loud. Ready? 3, 2.
Giddy up. What am I singing?
Jingle around the clock.
Okay, you gotta have fun with it. Ready?
jingle time.
Dancing and prancing and jingle bells fun.
Giddy up, giddy up.
No, giddy up, jingle horse. Pick up your feet.
How many times do I say giddy up?
Giddy, one.
I can go now?
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring.
Snowing and blowing the bushes of fun.
Now the jingle bell has begun.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bells chime and jingle bells time.
Dancing and prancing and jingle bells square
in the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time is a swell time
to go gliding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet. Jingle around the clock.
Jingle bell time is a swell time.
Giddy up, jingle horse, pick up your feet.
Jingle around the clock.
Mix and mingle and jingle and beat. That's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell, that's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell,
jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell swing and jingle bell ring.
The wing and blowing of bushels of fun.
Now the jingle hop has begun.
Jingle bell,
jingle bell, jingle bell rock.
Jingle bells chime in
jingle bell time.
Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square
in the frosty air.
What a bright time, it's the right time to rock the night away.
Jingle bell time is a swell time.
Go riding in a one-horse sleigh.
Giddy up, jingle horse,
pick up your feet.
Jingle around the clock.
Mix and the mingle and the jingle and feet.
That's the jingle bell rock.
Thanks so much for watching 4th Hour's final show.
Have a great week.
Bye.